Hey guys, Brian here from Get Your Fix, and this is your Friday Fix. Today we're going to do a stretch for your lats attached to kind of the top area here, and then the primary part of the muscles down here. When it's tight, it does that overhead motion as well. It can cause a little bit of a pinch in there. So we're going to stretch this using a barbell so we can help get that into full external rotation. So what you're going to do is your palm is going to go facing up and you're going to grab onto the bar. From there, you're just going to kind of sit your butt back. So if I let go of this bar, I'm going to fall over backwards. And then you're going to, this is one of the few times I'm going to tell you to round your back, but you're going to round your back to lengthen that muscle as much as you can. And then you're going to shift your hips away from the side where that muscle where that arm is up. So you're going to round, you're going to shift away, and then you're going to drop down a little bit. And you should feel a really good stretch all the way through there. Hold that for 1 to 2 minutes on one side, and then do the same thing on the other side. And then, same as before, do a test and a retest to see if that's got any better. My guess is it will. If you have any questions on this or comments, feel free to comment on in the box below. And I will see you again next week with some more shoulder mobility work.